Good morning, everyone. Here is my watermelon fruit. And so far, I have 1, 2, and 3 for this plant. And then I'm gonna cut the tip of this watermelon plant.